Last night I had a dream I was getting an amazing foot rub by a giant grizzly bear, when all of a sudden I saw something. I had no idea what it was, so I ran over to investigate. At first I thought it was a fuzzy snake, but then I realized it was just a mother mouse with all of her little baby mice holding on to each other, making a mouse train. I couldn't believe my eyes. But my massage bear got really jealous I was hanging out with the mouse and decided to eat me, and that's when I woke up.